Now, for all of you on stage, what I'm going to get you to do is have something you can take home for the rest of your life and you can use over and over. So I need all of you right now to keep your eyes closed and sit up. All of you ladies right now, keep your eyes closed and sit up. And as you're sitting up, I want you right now to think of a time or place where you were most loved or your greatest achievement, whatever elicits the feeling of what I call bliss. Feel it now. Keep your eyes closed. And on the count of three, that feeling magnifies 100 times more. You're going to feel it from the tips of your toes to the top of your head. One, you can taste it, touch it, and feel it. Two, three. Wow. Now it's going to get better. On the count of three, you are going to own it with a fist pump and a loud yes. When you say yes, that's the acronym for you experience source. You experience self. So on the count of three, own it and feel the best feeling you've ever felt. One, you can taste it, touch it, and feel it. Two, happens now. Three. And just keep your eyes closed and own the feeling. Now there's a color to that feeling. Whatever color comes to mind, think of it now. And from this day forward, anytime you think of that color, boom, bam, shazam. You feel so much power, excitement, motivation. You'll do one thing every day until you've achieved your dream, your goal. You want more of that feeling? It's in your heart. It always has been. You just got to activate it. Put your hand to your heart and it'll even feel better. From this day, put your hand to your heart. Keep it right there. From this day forward, anytime you think of your color and or put your hand to your heart, boom, bam, shazam. You feel so much power, excitement, motivation, magic. You'll do one thing every day until you've achieved your goal. Then you move on to the next. See, some people believe in their doubts. Other people doubt their beliefs. You believe in yourself.